A former Forsyth County Sheriff's Office employee is accused of attacking a woman. Daniel McPherson is in the Davie County Jail on a charge of assault on a female. The sheriff says he was arrested yesterday at a Fish Games location in Moxville. The Forsyth County Sheriff tells us that they released him from the agency that day. McPherson was hired in 2018. He was a deputy assigned to the detention center.